Sean's gonna put his thing inside me.
Hey.
It's just disgusting.
Have you ever given blood at home?
Oh yeah, tons of times.
Directly out of your arm and into the soldier that needed it.
That's right.
No middleman.
There was a time where I used to sell my blood to get beer money.
I got my gallon mug in 2002 from Life South, years ago, Birmingham.
This is why I don't give blood. It just takes too damn long to save someone's life. I don't have the time.
That's awful, man. That's awful.
Got an 18 gauge. Watch it now, Ken. Don't be a fuss.
No, you just tape it.
You'll feel the stain, but then it'll subside. Relax your squeeze.
Yeah. Right, you're good at that.
Yeah, that's right. I wonder how well you can see inside my shell. I wait and bleed. I felt the air rise up in me.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.